We're inside the lobby of the 4-in-1 leafy green, also known as the Swiss Army knife of container farms. There's an irrigation skid here. We won't look at it too much. Refer to this video if ever you want to see more about that. Next, you have the usual storage, tanks, a full hot water counter as well to be able to wash your hands, clean your produce, also clean your equipment. It has its own storage tank for fresh water as well as a backup if you're not connected to the grid all the time. And then you also have the main Hydro X environmental control system here that really allows us to control everything that we need in terms of exhausting, in terms of light control, as well as CO2 and temperature and all that. On the side here, you also see the control panel is where all the security alarms and access control is. And then next, we'll move towards the back of the container completely this time, because our containers are a little bit different than other container farms that you've seen, is that we actually put the nursery all the way at the back of the farm to protect the seedlings from the outside environment, including separation walls, and to kind of have a better workflow. And that workflow kind of starts with right here, this room that's separate. There is a sliding door right here as well, so it's completely separate like that. And we open that up. You have your nursery where you can start all of your seeds. It's enough, more than enough seeds to be able to furnish the main vegetative room in the back that we've seen here. So you'll have your own cart, you start your seeds right here. Then once they're ready to be transferred, you take them, you transfer them into the main vegetative area here. What's special about this kind of system, including the trays and the lids, is that it's very nimble. We call it the 4-in-1 for a reason. You could grow leafy greens, you could grow herbs, but then you could also do automated irrigation on microgreens, on fodder, or even on ornamental plants on this system. So as you can see from this setup here, you could do NFT, you could also do deep water culture, and you have all of these trays that allows you to kind of pick and choose what kind of separation you want in between your different plants. Next, we're looking at 6 tiers. And if ever you wanted to be able to skip a tier and have just more space for growing, you can simply remove this, pack it up, and it allows you to have an extra height of clearance between the lights and the plants itself. As usual, on all of our containers, you have dual monitoring system, front and back, that allows you to have a good overall view of what's happening with the container. And another thing that's really special with the containers is, as you can see, the air is fully balanced out. So the air comes back through the container, through the nursery, gets filtered out, UV light, MERV 13 filters, then gets distributed on the ceiling, and we do balancing in-house for that. And basically the air comes out, gets recycled again, and so on and so forth. That includes CO2, temperature, humidity, and all that. So that's really another thing that's special about this kind of setup. And if we go towards the very front here, so the plants are almost finished to be packed up, you're gonna wanna go towards the front on the lobby. But these are the plant sites that we're referring to, where you can decide which plant sites you use. And for example, use rock wool cubes and be able to set up a plant site in the middle, create spacing, and then so on and so forth. So these spacings may be tight for some certain crops, but this really enables you to be able to expand based on what you're growing, and you're never really stuck with being able to only grow leafy greens or only grow herbs. You can expand from there and even put soil if you wanted to and grow saffron or something along those lines. So there's quite a bit of possibility, and this is the most versatile kind of farm equipment that you get in a container farm. Everything, as you can see, is made to be easy to clean. There's no ridges for no reason. They're as thin as possible to give you as much space. So for cleaning and for maintenance, they're black as well instead of being white. We're big fans of white at FarmAnywhere, but certain things needs to be black for just cleanliness purposes. And these black trays makes it a whole lot easier to clean like that. So moving back towards the lobby here, you'll take your final produce, pack it up on this counter here, and off it goes to the end user. So that's a tour of what the 4-in-1 leafy green container looks like. If you have more questions or you want to book a virtual tour, by all means, contact us, and it'll be a pleasure for us to show you.